This Soviet pilot was respected by the Germans, and they even helped him in escaping from captivity, according to certain sources. Yakov Antonov, aka the hero of the Soviet Union, faced a tragic fate. Shot down in 1942 by a German pilot, he fought relentlessly until he ran out of ammunition. After being captured and taken to German headquarters, Antonov was interrogated by a German pilot. His unwavering loyalty towards his motherland prevented him from revealing anything. Through his courage and fearlessness, he earned the respect of the Germans. They had no intention of imprisoning him, and even allowed him to move freely. His exceptional bravery led the Germans to contemplate how they could help him escape.